at 10:30. Mama started in again. It's not the first time she calls me every night. She said, baby, I hate to see you alone. Baby, you need a man of your own. And for the first time, she may be right. Well, I could find myself a husband. Husbands are fine. I've had two of them before. Well, they weren't exactly mine. A husband, I'm not ready for that. I think I better start smaller. I think I'll get a cat. Myself a husband, I'd have a child. I could hug it when it burped and adore it when it smiled. A baby, something wrinkled and fat, something needing attention always. I'd better get the cat. A cat is self-reliant, a cat is self-controlled, a comfortable companion while you watch TV. A little bit like me. So I'll find myself a feline, that's what I need. Every night when I come home, there'll be someone there to feed. Companion, now it's 2:40. Now it's 2 in the bathroom. Prim, prim. Just wait till I tell Mama, your baby isn't alone. Your baby's finally settled. With a baby.